New tonight, the Nebraska Humane Society has cited a woman they say her dog mauled a beagle last Friday night. NHS ticketed Julie Cook for improperly restraining her dog and for damaging property. The beagle, named Copper, had to go through surgery. Its owner, Ed Mellickson, says his son and a family friend were walking Copper when he crossed paths with the other dog. The dog that attacked the beagle is a bulldog Labrador retriever mix. If your weekend